And now we open Song of Australia with a query. How can a man run a farm, compose songs, paint, play many instruments, yet still find time to be Australia's most beloved comedian? The answer is George Wallace. That sounds crazy, but so is George. For without that touch of slightly demented humor, he'd never have become the great comic who has us chuckling reminiscently long after the show's over. Here's a song he wrote, A Brown Slouch Hat. Joan Blake sings it, and it needs no introduction, for you know it already.
There is a symbol we love and adore it. You'll see it daily wherever you go. Long years have passed since our fathers once wore it. What is that symbol that we should all know? It's a brown slouch hat with a side turned up, and it means the world to me. It's the symbol of our nation, the land of liberty. And as soldiers they wear it, how proudly they bear it for all the world to see. Just a brown slouch hat with a side turned up, heading straight for victory. Don't you thrill as young Bill passes by? Don't you beam at that gleam in his eye? Head erect, shoulders square, tunic spick and span, every inch a soldier and every inch a man. As they swing down the street, aren't they grand? Free abreast to the beat of the band. But what do we remember when the boys have passed along, marching by so brave and strong?